네, 여러분 안녕하세요. 자, 오늘은 네 번째 시간이에요. 이번엔 네 번째 시간입니다. 오케이? 자, I just want to discuss fourth ingredient of your self-study, right? 무엇이냐면 직업에 관한 거예요. 직업, occupations, professions, okay? What is your profession? What is your occupation? What is your job? Okay? The same, right? 직업. 직업은 뭐예요? 학생, 선생님, 회사원, 기술자, 테크니션, right? I am a farmer then. 농부, fisherman, 어부. 이런 것들이 뭐예요? 직업이에요. How about beautician? 직업이에요. 미용사, 이발사, 바보, 이발사. 벌써 직업이에요. Okay, we can say that one is occupations, right? I just want to say about 20 occupations here. Not all usually come in your test. But that's why I do not ask you to memorize everything. I just ask you to memorize some. Why? That's not important. Because this is picture item, right? Nurse can be. Doctor can be, correct? Technician? Possible. Barber? Possible. As an occupation, right? As picture item. Listening number 25. Possible. But not 이것은 무엇입니까? 이 사람은 누구입니까? But they say 이것은 무엇입니까? Okay? Reading comprehension also possible, right? That's why we need to learn about occupations. Okay? 자, 학생에 대해서 먼저 나와 있습니다. It means first one is 학생, right? 학생 is student in English, right? Where? On the table, right? Study. Study. 그럼 여러분들은 뭘 알아야 될까요? 공부하다 알아야 돼. Why? 학생 study, right? Student, 학생. 학생. 학생은 뭐예요? 공부예요. Okay? Study. Students. Students study English. For example, right? Students need to study, right? Okay. 그래서 저는 학생입니다. 저는 학생입니다. I'm a student. 제 직업은 my occupation is a student. 그거예요. 제 직업은 학생입니다. 자, two ways, right? Two ways. 저는 학생입니다. 제 직업은 학생입니다. Okay. 자, we learn about those, right? 저 is I. 제 is my. Okay? There are pronouns. Okay? 자, 두 번째. Teacher. What is teacher in Korean? 선생님. 선생님. Okay? 선생님. 저는 선생님입니다. 제 직업은 선생님입니다. 오케이? 선생님. 그럼 선생님은 뭐 할까? What is the verb? 선생님 doing? 가르치다. Teach. 가르치다. Teach. 오케이? How about number three? Employee. Employee is 회사원. 오케이? 회사원. 회사원. 저는 회사원입니다. 제 직업은 회사원입니다. 오케이? 제 직업은 회사원입니다. 그럼 what does they do? 일하다. 일 work, right? 회사원 need to work, right? For company, right? For salary, right? Okay. 일하다. 그 여러분들은 you need to memorize like this. 아, 학생 study. 어, 선생님 teach. 회사원 work. That's why you need to memorize together both. 학생 공부하다. 선생님 가르치다. 회사원 일하다. 오케이? Housewife. In Korean, 주부. 주부. They are doing house chores, right? 그럼 house chores, what is house chores? Chores. House chores means 집안 일하다. 집안 일하다. 어, 집안 일하다. House chores. Okay? 저는 주부입니다. 제 직업은 주부입니다. 오케이? 주부. 무슨 일에? 집안이라다. 집안 is house, right? Work in house, something like that. House chores. Who? Police officer. What is police officer in Korean? 경찰관. 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 오케이? 저는 경찰관입니다. 저는 경찰관입니다. 오케이? 제 직업은 경찰관입니다. What does they do? They protect their people, right? 그래서 시민을 보호합니다. 오케이? 보호하다. Protect. 보호하다. 오케이? Protect. 자, what is firefighter? Firefighter is they fight with fire, right? They put off the fire, right? And what is that? 소방관. 소방관. Okay? 저는 소방관입니다. 제 직업은 소방관입니다. So what does they do? Extinguish the fire, right? 불을 끄다. 불을 끄다. Okay? 불을 끄다. You understand? 자, 이렇게 됩니다. How about next? Public official. Like public servant, right? What is servant? 공무원. Korean say 공무원. 공무원. They work for government offices. Government offices, right? 그래서 저는 공무원입니다. 제 직업은 공무원입니다. Work for government offices. Okay? Clerk. What is clerk? Seller, like 점원. Koreans say they are store, right? Store clerk, right? So that Koreans say 점원. 점 is like store. Okay? 점원. 저는 점원입니다. 제 직업은 점원입니다. Okay? Clerk selling some items. Sell 팔다야, 팔다. Okay? But they do a lot, something like this. That's why we cannot specify one here, right? Doctor. Doctor is medical doctor, right? Medical doctor is 의사. 의사. 저는 의사입니다. 제 직업은 의사입니다. So, what does medical doctors do? 진찰하다야. 진찰하다. Patient, right? Treat the patient, right? Consult the patient, right? 진찰하다. Nurse. What is nurse? 간호사. 간호사. Nurse. Okay? 저는 간호사입니다. 제 직업은 간호사입니다. What does the 간호사 do? Helping the patient, right? They inject. Sometimes they help the patient, right? And then they check their temperature and something like this, right? Okay. Anyway, this is the occupations, right? 직업, okay? 자, 다음번 비디오 볼게요. 자, 이렇게 다음번 비디오 볼게요. Cook, what is cook? 요리사, okay? 요리사, cook, cooking. Cook, 요리하다요. 그래서 저는 요리사입니다. 저는 요리사입니다. 제 직업은 요리사입니다. 오케이? 직업, occupation, right? 그럼 요리사는 뭐 한다고? 요리하다. 요리하다. 오케이? 드라이버, what is driver? Driving the car, right? 운전사야. 운전기사. But sometimes we say 운전사. 운전사, driver. 저는 운전사입니다. 제 직업은 운전기사입니다. 운전사 또는 운전기사. We usually say 운전사. 운전사 means operator, right? You know as operator. Machine operator, a lot machine operator in the Philippines, right? That's operator, right? 운전사, 운전기사, driver. What does the driver do? 운전하다, 운전하다. 뭐를? Drive car. Drive a car, right? 차를 운전하다. 그래서 운전하다도 알아두죠. Technician, what is technician? 기술자야, 기술자. 기술자. 저는 기술자입니다. 제 직업은 기술자입니다. Okay? How about carpenter? There are a lot of carpenter, right? That one is, this one is carpentry work, right? 목수. 목수. Okay? 저는 목수입니다. 제 직업은 목수입니다. What is carpentry work? Cutting the wood. Okay? 뭐라 그래 이거? Planning? Using planner, right? Also carpenter, right? Farmer. Farmer is 농부. 농부. 저는 농부입니다. 제 직업은 농부입니다. 오케이? 자, fisherman. Fisherman is 어부. Fish is 어야, 어. 어부. 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 저는 어부입니다. 제 직업은 어부입니다. 오케이? 뷰티션, like hairdresser, right? We call it 미용사. 미용사. So beautician is more broad meaning, right? 자, 미용사. 저는 미용사입니다. 제 직업은 미용사입니다. 미용사. Okay? 미용사. Cleaner. They cleaning the road, right? And they wearing like this, right? Because of the car, right? Car accident. So cleaner is 청소부. 청소부. 저는 청소부입니다. 제 직업은 청소부입니다. Okay? In the Philippines, they are not government officials, right? But in Korea, they are government officials. That's why they are really struggle to enter Right? Okay. 자, anyway, painter. What is painter? Painting. Painting, painting art, art painting, right? Artisan, right? Well, 화가야, 화가. 화가. Draw the paint, 뭐라 해야 돼? Draw pictures? Draw painting, right? More painting, right? You know, right? Art, 뭐, 뭐라 해야 돼? Art, fine art. 화가. 저는 화가입니다. 제 직업은 화가입니다. Okay? 자, last one, right? What is last? Photographer. What is photographer? Taking picture, right? Photographer is 사진사야. 사진사. Okay? 저는 사진사입니다. 제 직업은 사진사입니다. Okay? 사진사입니다. 자, these are the occupations I prepare. So, some you really need to memorize together with the verbs. Okay? So, anyway, this is important. Occupation is very important. Right? This is usually comes in your test. So, you need to know related words too, right? Okay? 자, anyway, I just give you homework. Your homework is page 39, number 1 and number 2, okay? So you need to prepare your homework, right? Anyway, I just want to summarize, okay? About introduce oneself, okay? Anyway, what do you need to start? Greetings. What is greetings? 안녕하세요. And then you need to say about name. 저는 뚜안입니다. And then you need to say nationality, right? 저는 베트남 사람입니다. You need to say about occupation, right? 저는 회사원입니다. 여기는 기술자입니다. Okay, occupation. Last, closing, right? 만나서 반갑습니다. 감사합니다. Okay? This is your self-introduction, right? 자, anyway, I just discussed all about self-introduction today, right? Okay? I just talk about four ingredients. First, greetings. Second, name. Third, nationality. Fourth, occupation, right? Okay, once again, I want to summarize it, okay? You learn. So, you learn four ingredients, right? First, greetings, name, okay? And then, nationality, occupation, right? 자, based on that one, how you can introduce yourself? Like this. 안녕하세요. 안녕하십니까? 저는 뚜안입니다. Number 3 is 저는 베트남 사람입니다. Occupation number 4 저는 기술자입니다. Number 5 closing right 만나서 반갑습니다. 감사합니다. Okay? This is your self-introduction, right? So you want to add some more, it's okay. You don't want to add some more, also okay, right? Anyway, you just use this to introduce yourself, okay? 자, and anyway, maybe next video, I just discuss. When do you need to introduce yourself or introduce others to somebody, okay? So, we just meet next video, okay? Wait my next video so that you can learn about dialogues. 자, anyway, we have homework, right? Homework is page 40. Activities, right? 활동 is activities. There are tables. You need to fill in the tables. And then you need to practice it, the dialogue, okay? 자, Until here. Thank you so much. 감사합니다.